Hi, my name is Michael Ogejiabu with Enterprise Express Tax. I'm here just to talk about the newly enacted Biden administration's Inflation Reduction Act. So here's a quick summary. It's a $437 billion package. It's expected to raise $737 billion in revenue over the next 10 years. These are the key elements. $369 billion goes towards an investment in climate and energy policies, while $64 billion goes towards extending a policy under the Affordable Care Act that reduces health insurance costs, primarily drug prescription. And there is also a 15% corporate minimum tax on companies that make over $1 billion. There's $80 billion that goes towards the IRS for increased enforcement. This does not mean that every Tom, Dick, and Harry is going to get audited. That's my summary. Bye.